Before we do countdown, I think this is the area with bugged. Oh, wait, no, we're in Rhodes Inn. It's the next area that is bugged.
I mean, it's not all on the way.
Yeah, I just keep thinking it's before.
Whee!
Time to go to the bridge that shouldn't exist, but exists.
Give me the mine seat.
I locked myself out with the car.
Calb, I love the mine seat.
We know you love the Frisbee seat, Tate.
I'm sad the mines aren't triggered by people. That sounds like something highly against the Geneva Convention. Oh no, help me!
Tate, half of the weapons we use against these people are against the Geneva Conventions.
I think Tate has the movement bug.
He does.
Free me!
And no, Tate, no throwing frisbees at people. You already downed me twice with rockets. I'm pretty sure that will kill me.
I'm free. Right on.
He has been deaf for the most part.
I have been eagerly awaiting Master Chief Collection because I'm ready to sink my life back into some Halo.
I mean, it's out.
Especially since they've added Halo Reach into the mix, because I did like Halo Reach's invasion shit. That was always fun.
Halo's bullshit. Bring back ODST.
This man dropped a leg? No, he dropped a bobblehead. That gave $3,000!
No, we could just drive off without Tate. Like, forever anyway.
No, come back! Give me the... Give me mine seat. That mine needs a friend. No! All mines need friends! Why would you?
Tough, he did.
Never follow the map.
Oh, it is part of that? Really?
Excuse me? Game? It's not how physics works.
Oh yeah, we had to activate this, didn't we?
I went to the wrong spot.
I don't think it is. I think it's just 1, 2, and 3, isn't it?
What? No, it has them all, Lamb.
How does it?
It has them all except for Halo 5. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Then why is Reach DLC?
They're all DLC, technically. The way they set it up is they have the collection as the game, and then each individual part as DLC. So you can buy the collection as a whole, or the DLC separately, so you can only buy, like, the individual games. I don't know why they did it that way, but they did.
Yeah, that seems
initially,
really
Master Chief Collection on the Xbox, I know why they did it, did not include Reach whatsoever.
Challenge completed, draw.
Hence, it's a DLC because it technically is, because they worked on it to bring it in.
I remember these guys. I farmed these guys a little bit. Didn't drop shit for me.
The Skag Riders and Skags.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
I'm slightly lost.
How are you lost?
I can't get up to the thing.
I don't think it needs an Xbox Live account on PC.
I got up there, no.
Just a Steam account.
I hit a fucking wall.
Yeah, that's some poor hitboxing in there, but I'm up there.
Oh, yeah, I think I got it. Yeah.
I don't know who I'm gonna be for Borderlands 2.
Well, who is Calp?
Who did I say I was gonna be?
Calp is gonna be Gage. Tim, who are you?
Probably going to go Axton.
Okay, which leaves Krieg, Maya, Zero. I think that's it.
No, you're missing.
No, Gunzerker.
Core. Yeah.
Salvador.
Yeah. Salvador, yeah.
Thought there was one more.
No, there's four and then two DLC.
Yeah, which is why I said four characters, Liam.
I thought there were three DLCs.
There's the Psycho DLC.
That's Krieg.
I know. I can't wait till Cal gets the Psycho DLC.
I'm honestly fine playing any of the characters. But in personal opinion, need at least a Zero, Salvador, or Gage for endgame bossing.
I mean, we have a Gage.
Thank you, Giggle. But, yeah. Also, wrong game, Kinko.
Also, I saw Warframe, and it's stealing me.
You saw the ship?
I already told him to fucking start it sooner rather than later.
I saw Star Citizenship. Yeah. Get out of my mines!
Tate, there's a 3-day build period, and that's after you get all the materials.
Free.
I'm fine with that. That reminds me of the old school.
Two and a half. I'm gonna say 3 just because of dead time in between if you miss it.
Back in my mind.
Get in the gondola, don't press the thing yet.
Get out of there.
No thing to press? Oh god, no, where? No!
You put the switch on. Goodbye. Now you have to wait forever.
Thank you, Joe.
Hey, Kinka.
That is some of the worst animation of a gondola I have ever seen.
Yeah.
And now part of it is called out because it's so far away. And it looks like just a fucking... You don't even have a floor anymore, no? You are just a fucking framework of a shit house.
Yeah, and if I jump, it pulls me really hard. What the fuck?
Fucking Tate.
Tate, what did you do?
Tate!
Nothing! Wait. That
Tate!
Wasn't me!
He had a mine on the side of this thing.
That was me.
Went through the mines!
Did I at least hit the save point up here? If so, I think we'll spawn up here.
Yeah, you did. I know.
Hi. It's a good thing you don't care about money, Tim.
I only lost 90,000.
I looked down to see what the fuck happened to you guys, like there's a badass skag or something, and there's just a mine to my very left on a gondola.
You know what you know how much money I lost, Liam?
Enough.
757,000.
Yeah.
Blame taxes.
I blame Tate.
I didn't throw mine.
Blame Tate for taking long fucking time to get to the car, allowing Glam to get into the goddamn vehicle.
I did not start the gondola, Calb, by accident. I was just on it, because like,
It's Calb's fault, then.
He didn't know.
Blame Calb!
Hadn't you immediately just finished saying, don't start the gondola?
I mean, I pulled the lever. I didn't fucking pull the lever.
So, needless to say, money is next to useless in, like, all the games except three.
I mean, there's been fucking legendaries I've bought from vending machines, so...
Yeah. But three is the one where you're like, I don't want to die, because I need 30 plus million for this one thing. And that one thing is increasing your bank space. To fucking 300.
So you can store more money. So you can buy more gun slots.
Technically, yes, because your guns are money.
Is there a gun that's made entirely of money?
I mean, there's the Nox gold.
Nox? General Nox?
Yes.
Yeah, every time you kill him, he drops a Nox gold, which is essentially a pistol that sells for more than it should.
I didn't know that.
This is the god chest. It floats.
Where the fuck even are you?
Done.
Oh, it does float. Huh.
Yep.
That just should have a higher chance of legendaries.
Thank you.
No, here, jump on my head. Whoever was, come up here. Noah, come jump on my head.
For what?
I believe in you. You can get up there, Noah.
No.
Alright, what if I stand here?
No, that's just an invisible wall. This game
is
telling you to go fuck
yourself.
Is
it just an invisible
wall up there?
Yep. Oh god, yeah it is. Okay, it's one of those trippy invisible walls. I looked straight up and it was just...
Yeah, shit, there's a fucking invisible wall back here too.
Huh, I did not know this was a thing here.
No.
I jumped off the edge and I found a fucking crimson chest.
Excuse me?
Where? I also found part of the grass terrain that should be there, but isn't.
Yeah.
And, Lamp?
Hi! Wow, this place is different. Welcome.
Oh god, no.
What?
That bit was so fucking dumb.
The fuck? They really did not give a shit in this area for fucking how terrain works.
Nope.
Did the drifter just...
Nice shot. You killed it with a crit date. I'm gonna go grab a car. So, we can head to the Chromarx area if we want.
Do I look at him?
I mean, someone wanted to fight him.
That was Tate. You know what we do, Tate? We don't listen to him.
Also, you guys can jump off the edge onto this if, when you want.
Kill it. Don't you touch it! Why?
Okay, now we just have super sweep up. Need to go around.
Lamb's rude, Tev. You ain't giving me eye frisbees.
I'm in the fucking gunner's seat.
He ain't giving me my frisbees. Actually, it's Noah that's rude.
Actually, it's Cal, because Noah's fucking driving.
Why am I rude?
Nope. I'm glad to see that I'm not the only one that fucking does that. I keep wanting to turn there to go up this ramp that's one next fucking further away.
Yeah, I've farmed Ox so much, and I still get that mixed up all the time.
Yeah, the amount of times I'm fucking right out here.
This whole highway reminds me of, gorillas, by the way.
Eh. I blame the art style.
Tate, I know the song you're talking about, and eh.
Orbit achieved!
Bullshit. We haven't done enough jank for that achievement to come up.
Game with fame!
Oh yeah. Speaking of, that achievement didn't pop up that I saw, but I just missed it.
When I joined your game, or joined your lobby, it showed up.
Did you have my stream open or something?
No, but Tim joined you and then he got it.
Ah.
Loot midget. Crimson shorty.
Loot midget.
First time I saw him, by the way, he fucking caught me off guard so goddamn hard.
Yeah.